we're no different than any, you know, other regular woman, just a piece of scarf and just to give people the experience of putting a hijab on, how does it feel like, and kind of show them our side of the story, I guess.
The princess inside you will show you are the glow. You are the glow.
This is a really great opportunity for us to literally put ourselves in someone else's shoes and see what life is like for them. It was really cool to experience that, even just going through the motion and just seeing what it feels like and what that would be like to, I don't know, just to experience another culture. And to have you say stuff like, oh, you look so beautiful, it's so pretty too, is just really empowering. So it was an awesome experience.
No, good. I don't know. I just want to say thank you for the experience to expand my culture and let me see things from a different point of view.
Believe you are ready to shine, bright as the world's ever known. You are the glow.
I really want to learn, and I really want to learn more, and I want to kind of bring people together and show them that we can learn more about each other and about our religions and where we come from, and we can just make it a better place with that education.
Of empowerment, that these women are deciding that they want to wear it and that they want to follow in their religion, and that it shouldn't be looked down upon, it should be viewed as a sign of these women just being empowered to be whoever that they want to be.
Thank you so much, you guys.
If you believe something to be true, your life should reflect that.
You guys are so great. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.